Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And it's all about whether or not they can nail down their place in the Champions Finals. It's the absolute mad lads, and they take on the biggest snakes out there.
Well, I've been really impressed with them, Derek. They work as a team, they have good individuals, and...
opportunity here, determined defending. The lineup for the absolute mad lads. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Ruud Gullit plays alongside Patrick Vieira in the engine room. And up front today, Johan Cruyff. Here's how it looks for the biggest snakes. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. It needs an accurate cross. And he was eager to have a go, but it didn't work out for him. Thomas Delaine. Well, there was considerable speculation swirling around this deal. Now it's been done and Kylian Mbappe makes his debut. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, they've needed something different and he will certainly offer that because his movement is clever, he makes dynamic runs and he's a good box player. Let's hope he shows us all those qualities.
Oh, Stuart, a chance! Defensive excellence there! Oh, what's he gone and done? Vieira. Caligiuri. Vieira. Cruyff! And the keeper flings himself at the ball.
Well, the crowd can sense the goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
He's driven in the corner. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Might be able to set up the chance. Sends it back. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? He's protecting it well. Now he must favour the cross. Long way out. Body in the way. Denied once more. Can he find the net? Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Mbappe. This is looking threatening. And let's give credit to the defending. Caligiuri. Cruyff. Caligiuri. Well, nothing productive, really. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. It is to be a throw-in. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Must take the lead here. Oh, a tremendous block. Paqueta. And he read it well. Just not looking confident in possession. Mbappe. Well, disappointing for the biggest snakes to give it away like that. Eusebio. It is a decent looking attack here. And still trying to get the shot off. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. But he's gone short with it. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And unable to keep possession. Nice and easy for the keeper. Eusebio. Slipshod passing. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Excellent challenge. Neymar. Now, mad lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it? Pull it. Well, closed down straight away. Mbappe. And it's with Eusebio. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Mbappe. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, who wouldn't want to have... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. A chance to whip it in. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? They favoured a short one here. Perfect challenge. Well, a bad pass it was. Will it happen for them? It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And very deftly cut out. Can they create something from here? Save, but still a chance. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, a goal! A double in his debut. Off to a flying start with the club. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Well, they've given him too much space, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Excellent defending. Well, he's won the ball. What an incisive pass from Johan Cruyff. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Johan Cruyff. Eusebio. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Still a chance. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. And so the Snakes get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick response? Rudhulic. Oh, he looks threatening. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And there's the delivery. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Karim Benzema. It's looking promising. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Neymar. Now, what can they do from here? Well, they took care of the situation defensively. Into the final 20 minutes. Pull it. Neymar. Vieira. Rudhulic. There to take it away. Paqueta. And Neymar. The textbook interception. Now, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Benzema. Lucas Paqueta. Robbed of it by Vieira. Neymar. Simple catch, really. Mbappe. And threaded through by Mbappe. A lovely attempt. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction. So back underway, and there we have it. Six goals divided evenly. Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And with that, he's been dismissed.
Well, they're going to be under pressure now. That's a needless sending off.
Kovic. Crave. Defended well. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Neymar. And it's with Eusebio. And Neymar just couldn't capitalize there. Can they hit on the break? Very much a controlled run from Henrik Mkhitaryan. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Taken short. And he's keen on cutting in, but they dealt with the threat posed. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Mbappe, Lionel Messi, fantastic work to thwart the danger, Eusebio, must take the lead here, and fired against the crossbar. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now, they just need to take one of these chances.
Losing possession. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. It's a weighted pass. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. They favoured a short one here. Caniggiuri. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Played over. Not all that convincing defensively. Oh, managing to beat him. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Mbappe. David Ginola. Getting the better of his opponent. This could square the game. And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game. Well, you don't get too many scorelines like this one. 4-4. Tension building, still level. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Now they've lost it. Well read to ease the pressure. Mbappe. Can he put them in front? Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
Neymar.
And good pressure high up the pitch. Applying vigorous pressure. Well, that's not textbook defending.
Oh, a goal! Astonishing late drama! The 10 men find themselves in front!
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And threaded through by Mbappe. Going for the dink! And how about that for a save?
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
On the attack in the closing phase. Krunic. Cruyff. And dispossessed. And the referee blows the final whistle. Three massive points, and they're through to the Champions Finals.
And they fully deserve it, Derek. They've been excellent so far, but they just need to keep it going now. Form could be key moving forward.